Hey everybody, yeah, it's me, your boy. We are back. Last time we encountered two corrupted dragons, one copper, one silver. They've been kicking our asses. We fought our way through a shit ton of lizard men that are immune to third level spells and below, and they regenerate. And they are also excellent sorcerers. We killed the lizard king, so there's that. The treasure was made. But I digress. It's one thing to fight one dragon, it's something else completely to fight another, to fight two.
Yeah.
I won't do nothing. but unfortunately, I cannot hit for shit. Okay, I guess we have to go through there. But I'm wondering if those keys are for like those doors that we passed. There's only one way to find out. For there, so I'm guessing those keys really are for that door. Would have been cool if we actually got some new gear from slaying two dragons. But we are not that lucky. Well, maybe we are, because we did kill two dragons. Who knows? who knows what lurks here now. because I really don't know what happened there, folks. I looked away, and boom, I probably took way too much damage. What do you like? Magic sling here. Let's just save and enter and see what it is. Oof. Okay, so that's what's on the inside there. So just load back, and we are going to cut it here. So yeah, deuces.